Hallie.
And I'm Maddie, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Thursday, September 7th, Tiki Thursday.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm telling you just how I feel, so wake up the members of my nation. It's your time to be. There's no chance unless you take one. And the time to see the brighter side of every situation. Some things are meant to be, so give me your best and leave the rest to me.
The Sadie Hawkins Dance will be held Friday, September 22nd from 9 p.m. until midnight. Tickets will be sold on September 21st and 22nd and will cost $5 for each ticket. Before you purchase a ticket, you will need to take care of all your school obligations. Students are allowed to bring dates from outside of Apollo. However, your date must be in high school or be a recent graduate. We do not allow middle school students or anyone aged 21 or over at our dances. Guests will be required to show an ID upon entering the dance. Also, please remember you are only allowed one guest and you cannot buy tickets for a group of people. Girls, as you plan your tops, please adhere to the following conditions. Tops must cover your midriff and have a strap. One-shoulder tops are permitted. Clear straps and bandana tops are not permitted. And tops must have a closed back. If you have questions, please see Mr. Poff in room 304.
Make sure to eat a good breakfast, and the big thing is to stay hydrated.
I donate every year. I donate several gallons. I pump a quart out every year.
I've given blood 2 times, and I'm willing to give blood away 2 more times, so I'll be eligible to get the Hometown Hero graduation cord.
If you have been on an antibiotic within the last 30 days, you cannot donate.
We've never given blood, but we wish we had.
It saves 3 lives.
And they generally will give you a snack after the blood drive. Just make sure and eat it.
I see the hope in your heart.
Friday morning in the library at 7:50. The band is practicing today. Please move your cards out of the blue lines by 3:30. Today is recycling day. Please set your blue bins of recycling materials outside your classroom door at the start of fifth period for Ms. Roberts' students.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter.
Hi, my name is Miss Julian, and my CPR classes are teaming up for Texas. We are doing a change drive to help benefit those who have been dealing with the flooding and the hurricane in Texas. But we need your help, so we are going to raise money throughout the next 3 weeks. We are going to continue this till the 29th of September. If you all raise $5,000, Mr. Lasley has agreed to let you have a Glow for Texas dance. But it's going to take all of us teaming up and working together. So anyways, look for buckets laying around at school, people at lunchtime. They're going to be collecting money, and hopefully we can reach our goal of $5,000.
We're teaming up for Texas.
We're teaming up for Texas.
I'm teaming up for Texas.
Molly, are you going to team up for Texas?
I will team up for Texas.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of taco salad or pizza in the Global Fare line, grilled cheese in the Mama's Kitchen line, Supper fruit and yogurt in the sub and salad line, or a choice of sandwiches in the sandwich line, and Jell-O is the dessert of the day. We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this evening. Freshman football team as they host McLean County at 6 p.m. The boys soccer team as they play Owensboro at Shively Park, with the JV playing at 5:30, and the varsity at 7. And don't forget that as part of Spirit Week, tomorrow is All Out Blue and White Day. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your Thursday. It's been a great spirit week. I'm very pleased to see all the spirit around the school, everybody wearing their Hawaiian attire today. Don't forget, again, tomorrow is Blue-White Day, and we will have our first pep rally. So I want to challenge you to make this the best pep rally we've had. Last year, we started out the year with a tremendous show of school spirit, and I would like to see if we can outdo that one, if you can remember that. As far as birthdays go today, everyone wish Kiana Dixon, Maiko Perez Bernardo, Giovanni Salado, happy birthday today. And we have Mr. Brian Hobbs celebrating a birthday as well. Let's make it a great day in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.